Until now, Nikola Tesla, November 1928 interview. Toward the end of the interview, we asked Tesla which arena of science most appealed to him. While we expected him to mention radios and airplanes, the world wireless system, it was not the induction motor. Instead, it was the discovery of the principle that preceded the induction motor, the rotating magnetic field. Tesla answered, "Rotating magnetic fields were dear to my heart. When I made the discovery of the rotating magnetic field, I was a very young man. The revelation came after years of concentrated thought, and it was my first great thrill. It was not only a valuable discovery capable of extensive practical applications. It was a revelation of new forces and new phenomena unknown to science before." "No," Dr. Tesla said with some feelings, "I would not give my rotating magnetic field discovery for 1,000 inventions, however valuable, designed merely as mechanical contraptions to deceive the eye and ear." Then saying, "A 1,000 years hence, the telephone and the motion picture camera may be obsolete, but the principle of the rotating magnetic field will remain a vital, living thing for all time to come."